Viking should be the one buying all the wards for Opta Gaming now and give Keeper of the Lifetime the spike with Blink Dagger. He's already sitting on a point booster and 1.8k gold, and then they're good to go. That really feels like an Opta.